Fans to hotspots. I'm Shot Ray Jones live here on Telling for the Everywhere I go, this
Hello,
is
everyone.
Shit.
I'm Larry Ridley. Dream Welcome Chase to the NFL football. On EA.
I'm trying to find out the true meaning of it.
Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks. We'll be trying to lead their
Yeah, but I'm on. Six on it. That's how much that was. Yeah.
Yeah.
No sé. Sigo bien. The focal point. Runs, catches, blocks, sets a tone for the offense.
Second down, 8. Let's go!
Not her, not them, her. The other two sleeper things.
Yeah.
don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to win at the point of attack. Instead, it was the defense getting it done again and holding them to no gain.
Listen, stop it.
You didn't go 3-9. I went 3-9.
My bad.
Sack on second down. Now the offense needs to convert here on third.
Here we go. Green.
Slot man moves right. Readies for play number 10 of this series.
Thank you.
It's a 38-yard attempt. And this one is right through. And that will tie us at 3-3. And Charles, they get the field goal. Took him a dozen plays, though.
Work with me on this one. You know what I'm about to say, right? Bend but don't break. That's what came into play here for the defense. 12 plays were run out. Going to give up 3 points. A lot of plays. That's a win for the defense.
And Denver getting set to take the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're 1-2-3s and they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But I also have to remember they did get points on the board. And in this game, you take points when you can get it. Not easily.
This one out to about the 38. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game. That'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
And a definitely showing blitz here.
Let's go!
Now they'll run it on the toss. And they'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. They get mad at another, and as a result, the drive continues.
Any team that wins the toss and runs it successfully, that means they win the battle on the edges. That means you seal the edge in order to let your back get to the corner. They got it done there for a very nice game.
Control the game. So they run it on down. Now let's see what third.